me with an axe. All right, people, welcome to the video. Welcome to another episode of Fortnite. We got the Snake, we got Savage, and we got the mate Jesus. We're about to rock and roll. Like, follow, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Let's get in there, boys. Now, where are we coming in? Where are we coming in? We coming in at the bottom left.
That's sad.
You reckon the I reckon the houses again? Or you want to go for the middle of the woods this time?
Houses, whatever right. Looks clear.
I reckon we're here back here. Yeah, I reckon we're back here. I reckon we can make that easily.
Let's get the houses. We're gonna jump when we get past Dusty Depot.
Yeah, past Salty, I'd say.
All right.
Oh,
three,
Dusty, sweet.
Two,
yeah, I've gone. Fuck it.
We out, boys. Oh, and just give you a heads up, Jesus. Try limit the amount of swear words, please, buddy. Just for the YouTube.
I'll try. This game is frustrating.
It don't matter if it slips out, as long as you, you know, purposely don't. You not go on a 20-minute rant.
Those are my favourite.
Oh, no. I did a live stream the other day I've had to remove from YouTube, because some guy literally just goes off on one right in the middle.
Oh, wow.
And I mean, he went mental. Started throwing his controls, screaming his head off, swearing like mad. It was bad, bro. It was bad.
We see anybody around for this?
No, we look clear so far,
I don't
boys.
See anyone.
Savage, you going for...
I'm going for the white building. Someone else get the green building and we go then.
Yeah, I'm going to the ice cream truck. I don't see anybody around here.
That's good.
I was
careful.
Wrong last time. If I die again, I'm going to be pissed.
Tactic.
Yes.
Why do you always go for the bottom first? Someone else drops there. You were dead, man, bro. Always go the roof, man. Always.
I don't know. I always go on the bottom just because I always know there's a chest. And plus, even if there's not, there's always a weapon.
Oh, this was the worst chest I ever saw. A green submachine gun. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. We still got some bandages, boys. He's on the bright side.
Here, drunk, come to me. I got a present for you.
1 second, buddy. I'm just. Ooh, shield! Haha, shield!
I'm gonna come from the front. Alright, let's see how you like this present.
Oh, it's Christmas.
And that one.
Nobody's near me.
I didn't know your new name was Santa Claus.
It is today.
Really don't know what's going on, man.
And, you want a shotgun?
Ah, yeah, I'll come to you to help you. No, I got a green shot. I'm never on to Jesus just in case anyone's with him. Alright.
Yeah, I'm far away, but I'm about to. Okay, Savage is here.
Should we go loot the tower up here? I don't think anybody dropped there.
That's a little far.
I'm just getting to Jesus in case someone comes near him, bro. That's what I'm doing.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
I should be good. I've got.
We're still in circle.
It's always the chest in this little building too. I like this loot in this building.
Oh, grenade launcher.
Let's hit that tower.
Jesus, please tell me it's you that built that little ramp on the side of the barn.
It probably was, yes.
That's alright then, bro.
There's a burst rifle down there if you want it.
I'm nowhere near you. I thought you were at these houses.
Alright, Sam, did you come in?
Yeah, I'm just getting this shield.
I did move, yeah.
Alright.
There's a burst rifle down there.
Oh, nope. Mission abort.
Boys, meet up with us.
Yep, I don't know how many. I saw one break down a tree and another one run
through
the tree.
There's a burst rifle. Oh, shit.
That's just.
Here's a tactical shotgun if you want one.
I got a purple shotty.
Alright, let's get out.
Yep. And I have a green revolver. Hell yeah.
Green tac shotty in there.
You want me to grab one for you? You say you needed one,
I'll grab it, so, you know, one of us will take it, if nothing.
Oh, tactic! I can repay the favor! You need to come to me!
I am on my way. Sounds like something I'm in.
Oh, you will.
I'll make this thing on the left or on the right real quick.
Just got the green burst down there. Don't want it for the AR. Awesome, white shells.
I'm glad we're in the circle, boys. That helps.
It makes a change.
Are you coming to us, Tactic?
Yes.
Where am I dancing?
I'm with Savage. We're both coming.
Attracting people.
On my way.
How far in the circle are we? A while or?
What have you got? Well, we're right on the shore, so. Ooh, my best friend.
It's rock and roll, people. We are properly loaded for a fight.
You're a dragon. Oh, yes. Do you want a tactic shotgun? Tactical shotgun?
I got a green one, buddy. Nope. I got a green one. I could do with a better AR.
Pun intended. Any of them.
That's what I'm missing. I've got a white AR. It's not good.
Yeah, that's same good here. At all.
Where shall we go? Or do you want to wait it the minute and a half out to see the next circle?
I say we get the hell away from these houses in case people come here. That's the first thing I say we do.
Let's do it. I don't want to hit too close to anarchy, though.
They should know it. They should know it's searched here. Just by looking at it. I've destroyed it.
Or did you guys want to hit the bridge? Like under the bridge, see if there's a chest?
Give me a second, I'm just taking some of this stuff out so I can get some good wood. I'm gonna get that good wood, you know?
Oh yeah. Nothing but the best.
I don't know.
Oh wow, you've all disappeared. I'm on my own. Oh, Snake, you're still here. That's alright.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm not completely on my own. I turned around and just saw Jesus miles away. I was like, what the hell? we do need to get the hell away from the coastal tactic. If this thing starts moving, we're pretty screwed.
Uh-huh. If it moves anywhere else, we're done.
Do we want to stay away from Acres, or do we want to go?
We want to stay away from Acres.
Really want to touch Acres. I bet it is.
I actually think we should stay put just for a few minutes, because once it's got in, we'll be able to see where the circle is and then move. At least we're in safety.
Oh, yeah.
What do you reckon?
Wait out 10 more seconds. We'll be fine. I don't think anybody's going to be peeking around the coast right now.
This little shed.
Famous last words.
Oh, we need to head to the woods, bruv. We need to head the woods. We gotta back up.
Backtrack.
Just remember the people we've seen along route, yeah? Let's keep our eyes open,
yes.
Bruv. If anyone comes across another field, don't be
yeah, tactic.
Cruel, give it tactic, boys.
I'm gonna check if there's a chest in here real quick. There is not. Okay.
I'm going for this blue gun up here. Y'all don't mind.
I'm right behind you. Somebody's.
Probably mine. I'm too fat and lazy to get up.
He's recording too. So it's...
Green tacky shotgun down there if anyone wants it. It's up there.
Oh god.
No, thank you. Not right now.
Really,
you boys and stuff. Naughty,
yeah,
naughty.
We weren't really raiding, bro. We were going to safety. You see that big
circle? You
wanna
try this?
Thing? I'm gonna go have a quick nose in.
I don't do safety, I do all out.
Oh, I hear a chest.
I'm gonna go hit the other
I hear a chest. Oh, someone's been here. Someone has definitely been here. Empty chest. Wait, is this the house we first started at? This very well may be.
Well, the one we're at is, I think.
Huh. I do.
Alright.
Have you got... Has anyone hit the back houses over here? Or... I'm not got time, actually.
Tactic, we gotta make our route, mate.
Yes, sir.
Did you guys hit these houses?
We are here.
You hit these ones.
Yo, that...
I love purple clouds.
Oh, somebody hit this chest, too.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, I just noticed that. That's why I ducked.
Yeah. We should group up here.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, if he's coming, we go to you.
Yeah, you guys come up to us. I could see your ponytail.
Don't you be looking at my ponytail, boy!
Hey. This will be a fun.
You know what's a good tactic on the woods?
You just like sit here and just like, hey.
You know what's a good tactic in the woods, boys? Just to give you a heads up, not now because there's going to be people in there. But you know, if you get wood and you build up on top of a tree, climb in the tree, and then you can literally just get rid of the woods and no one knows you're there.
Oh, that is true. That surprise wrap sounded pretty close. Oh, boys, southeast.
Oh, there's stairs.
Yeah.
Stairway to heaven. My type
of
place.
If they ran out of supplies
boys,
or what
boys, happened. Boys. How about we get down behind these RVs down here? It's in the circle. It gives it a little bit of cover from the back. And the front if we get in the middle. Just watch ourselves on both sides.
How about we take them?
Just go drive off, guys.
We gotta get into those woods, boys.
If you go into the woods today, you'll find a big surprise.
Yeah, it'll be me with a machine gun.
The boogeyman.
Keep watching.
I'm taking the metal then, hold on.
No, alright, boys, let's make sure we are,
That's way too much noise, bro. Especially with this.
Let's make sure we're crouched, too. There's 20 people left.
Let's see if
there's
I can
the
see
bottom of their stairs.
Is the rat the top?
Oh, there's a bunch of loot sitting right there. Purple gun.
People.
Oh, yeah. Left side. East 105. At least two people.
Oh, I see him by that tree. Yep.
Just a quick one for you people. If those people that have built up on the ramp are at the top, we just need to take down the bottom. You get what I'm saying?
Yep.
I don't think they are.
But where Jesus is too, I think they might have fell or something like that. Or just... The people that 105, 120...
Who's shooting, man?
I just killed their bridge.
Wasn't me, just over clear.
Alright, we gotta be careful. 105... And 120, those two people are building a fort, so.
Yeah, nobody was on that bridge.
Made out of wood.
We gotta move in,
well,
boys.
Let's get down
we
to where
no
Jesus
choice.
Is so we can,
We are going to have to
go in the woods or go around.
I think we should go around, bro, personally, because this is bad.
It'll be fun. People always. Oh, yeah, watch out for the trap. Where's that drop? Anybody see it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the house. Let's make sure all your weapons are reloaded.
Yeah.
We're gonna see some people.
Well, we'll just play four. Oh, what's this? Anyone need any light ammo?
I'll pick it up just in case. Oh no, I don't need it, so you can have it. Let's run and roll. Oh wait, one second.
I'm gonna grab
that chest. That chest's been looted.
Yes, it's bandages.
Oh.
I'll grab them just like so you know, I can hold.
Oh, someone's firing. Rocket. That's not me.
I don't know if they saw us, but they definitely saw somebody.
There's an airdrop. Northeast airdrop 60. Dropped one. I'm low as fuck. I'm using this med kit. You guys can cover me. Oh shit.
I need help. I'm go down.
Oh my god.
Just running around the outside, boys. Running around the outside. I'm down. She's out there. Someone get me up.
Yeah, I got you.
Nobody's getting me up.
Watch the back, watch around.
I got you. I'm just like, we're gonna have to move to. Oh, rocket. No way that hit us.
Someone get snake up, boys. Someone get snake up if you can. And there's a sniper
rocket
rifle
from south.
On my...
Yeah, I got him. I got the guy shooting the rocket.
You are going to have to be rapid at getting him up.
Yeah, it's alright. Just cover me. Watch the sides.
Yeah. Tactic, I got a... here.
Tactic, there's... 15 bandages by
my
body.
There's a medkit right here. Medkit on me.
There's also 15 bandages by my body, a sniper rifle, and a pretty decent guns.
Okay.
I'm moving there and trying to get this loot.
I'm watching Jesus.
Let's all stick together.
Oh my god, there's a
person. Just in case something happens.
Oh, I'm shooting with a sniper, so I'll leave that.
Alright, Jesus, I'm on the way for the sniper.
Alright, boys, there's three of you and seven other people, so let's not get ahead of ourselves. Ooh, there's a gold
sniper.
Gold sniper. Oh, there's
an RPG.
A rocket launcher.
I'm taking the RPG.
Yep.
There's a blue scope.
There's somebody shooting at us, I think. Careful.
Oh shit, I dropped it. Hold on.
Blue scope, people.
Alright, boys. Boys, we got 10 seconds. We gotta move to that circle now.
Yeah, let's move. Run for it.
I hope someone picked up that blue scope. It could come in handy.
I've got purple, so I should do better. If it was purple, use a haul ass.
Yep. Purple savage, bro.
I got so much material.
Dude, there's somebody in behind us.
Just keep running, you haven't got time, boys. Well, there's one.
I knocked two.
Just keep running.
I knocked two, so there's an.
Oh shit, they got a base.
Get into that building in front of you, bro. Forget the base a minute. Get into the building. They don't know you're there.
Use those rockets, bro.
Are they in that base?
Yes, there's at least one.
Yeah, they're in that base.
There's two.
In the base?
I hit one. Bottom left-hand side, there's two.
Knocked him down. Knocked one down. I'm moving in on him.
Yep. Watch out, guys. People on the left. North side. I heard fire.
That's it. I'm trying to build
hit
a base.
Hit him.
Yeah.
Hit one.
Yep.
Knocked him. Eliminated. Both of them. Up here.
Nice.
All right. Don't push. There's more people.
There's two people left, boys. That's it. Two people.
All right, boys. I'm going to be greedy as fuck right now. Behind us!
I see him! Lighten him up! I hit him once!
Where are we looking? Give me coordinates.
By that tree, bro.
I hit him for 60 on one.
Hit him! Killed one! Sniped him!
Yeah, boy.
Let's go, boys! Beautiful job. Beautiful.
Thankfully,
I didn't die first and I actually did some shit.
There we go.
Nice one, boys. Nice one.
Good game, boys.
I'm glad I picked up that grenade launcher.
Got to pick the RPG up. It was really fun.
I fucking love grenade launchers, man. So fun.
Oh, they're great.
Guys, let me do an outro real quick. All right, people. Hopefully you all enjoyed that. Don't forget to like, don't forget to follow, and don't forget to subscribe. It's your boy, Double D, signing out. Peace out, people.